So thank you very much, and you're going to be very busy today because we're going to work you hard.
Mr. President, who did you vote for today?
I voted for a guy named Trump.
Thank you very much.